Hi everyone, welcome to this video tutorial on how to create and configure Syncfusion React Time Picker using the create react app command. I will also show you how to configure a few of its basic features like setting time values and formats. Let me show you the application creation process. I use VS Code as the editor and show the output in the Chrome browser. In VS Code, I need to run the command npm install create react app. As I have already installed this, I will skip this step here. Then I create a new application using the command create react app and provide the app name my react app. I set the script version to template TypeScript. I navigate to the desired location and run this example using the command npm start. Now I can edit the app.tsx page to show the time picker here. Next, I remove the default code snippets from the app.tsx file and the styles from the app.css file. Then I install the time picker package using the command npm install Syncfusion EJ2 React Calendars. After the package is installed, I import the material styles to the app.css file to apply styles to the time picker component. To start using the time picker component, I import it from the EJ2 React Calendars package and include the time picker component tag. Now I run my application. As you can see, the output displays the time picker and I can select any time from its dropdown. I can also show a short int in the input element of the time picker when no value is selected. I set the placeholder property and assign the value selectedTime. See now, the specified int is shown in the input element. Next, I will show you how to set the time that the time picker displays it on the initial load. A time can be specified using the value property. I declare the variable time value of the date type and set a value. And I assign this variable to the value property. As you can see, the specified time value is shown in the input. Now let me show you how to restrict the time selection within a specified range by defining the min and max properties. I declare the variable min time of the date type and set the value to 1 am. Similarly, I define another variable and set the max time value as 5 am. Next, I assign these values to the corresponding min and max properties. Checking out the control now, I can only select the time between 1 am and 5 am. Finally, I'll show you how to format the time value displayed on the time picker. As you can see, the time is displayed in the hour minute format with the am pm indicator with a time interval of 30 minutes. By default, time format is based on the cultures and provides an option to customize the display format of time value using the format property. It accepts standard and custom time format strings as specified in MSDN. Here I have set a custom time format to the format property. I then add the step property to change the time interval and set its value to 60. See, in the time picker, the time is displayed in the hours and minutes format without the AM or PM indicator. Also, the step interval is based on the 24-hour format with 60-minute interval. Let me recap what we have seen so far. I showed you how to create a React app using the create React app command and add the Syncfusion React time picker component to it. I explained how to configure the component features like setting time values and formats. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you are eligible for our community license, which will provide you with a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.